I had seen the steaming apparatus as I passed through Victor's den. He was shifting like a slumber shadow. He used to keep the lands in order. That was the part he played in our world. But now he seemed out of order. This explained why things were getting wildish, with traps and thorns growing out of every corner. But the apparatus was of no concern to me. I was looking for Cousin Victor. Or so I thought.
Ha ha ha.